What's going on, everybody? It's the Granddad of Granddad Wooly, and you are here again with another edition of Gaming with the Granddad. Happy Friday. We are back with our Until Dawn story mode gameplay. If you didn't see the last gameplay, we were playing as Mike and Jess. They asses got kicked out and had to go to the other goddamn cabin that was on the other goddamn side of the world. We didn't even get to this shit because the fucking creepy ass cabal dude was stalking them, and then Jess fucking vanishes and screams, so I don't know if she's got fucking captured or killed or whatever the fuck happened, but that's a mystery. Now we are with Sam, I believe. Is who's on the screen right now. I'm trying to get the names down, y'all. I almost got them all. Sam, she want to take a goddamn bath, but ain't no goddamn hot water, so now they got to fix the hot water so she can take a bath, and probably some other bullshit's gonna happen. So let's get into this shit so I can find out what the next situation is. Alright, so we need to get some hot water going, because this nigga Josh can't prepare for shit. Like, he invites us here. Oh, shit. He invites us here and then got shit ready.
Nothing.
Just keep walking, okay? Just ignore everything you hear. Okay? Don't shout out who's there, because nobody ever responds to that shit, ever. Okay, where do I go? Downstairs, maybe. Maybe downstairs? Let's see. Okay, there's the door. Alright, it ain't locked. Thank God. Okay, this is a creepy-ass place, though. Uh-huh. I can't hear.
Right, peanut gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you too.
What?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A spirit board? No,
what?
Fuck that.
Spirit board?
I mean,
those things are a joke, man.
Nah, fuck that shit. Don't fuck with them things.
Bro, I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, No hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, you just gotta... Fire up the boiler. It's in the basement.
Okay.
All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll
oh,
be like
God.
A scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. I mean, you're not gonna regret it.
Yo, yep, this spirit board shit along. Is not what you need to be fucking with. All right, let's go get this hot water. I'm not doing that spirit board shit. I know I'm gonna have to do it anyway. Everybody knows that shit always ends up going bad. Have they not seen the movies? It never goes well. Alright, downstairs to the basement we go. To get the hot water going. So I can take a goddamn bath. Alright. Yo, this nigga Josh needs to be really, really, really way more prepared.
You notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Flattering, yeah.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
Yeah, no, you
I
just
swear
go ahead and go
they
for
just
it.
Need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate,
uh-huh.
They'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Okay. Maybe Chris is just scared. He ain't got that game like you, like Mike and you do. Yo, something's over here, though, right? What is that? I see everything. Another fucking photo of them. I saw every photo. Okay. Josh with his lovely sisters. Okay. Alright, should I... You know what? I'm not gonna go... My curiosity gets the best of me, so let's go. We need to get hot water. Come on. This thing is creepy.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
Uh-oh.
I just wanted to say...
He's got a crush on what? Sam.
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, we'll reassure you.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Yeah, well, we will, but you creepy nigga. Like, he talks like he's strung out on cocaine. He really does.
Hey,
watch
your step.
Why?
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Watch you trips and falls and bust your shit. Okay. Yo, this is a big ass place. Like, I don't know who Josh's parents were, but they had all kinds of money. All right, let's pick it up a little bit. All right, we here.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
You already super
fine. I wouldn't want you coming.
I just had to. I'm sorry.
You know.
Well, it's Definitely creepy down here.
Super creepy. But it's a basement, so you know that's kind of the thing. The basement's our own. Alright, so let's see. Oh, is that a bat? Baseball bat. Yeah, let's grab that shit. Barry Bonds. Alright. Okay. Baseball in the snow? Let's be humorous.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn.
Uh-huh. I think everybody in this family's dead except for, you know, so
can't go back.
He's got a lot of
new reality.
A lot of grief going on.
Sam.
Alright.
Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right?
Alright, with that butterfly shit meant something. Like, I don't think he should have put down that fucking baseball bat. Alright, can we get the hot water on, please? You act like you don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Can you hold this?
I guess, nigga. Shit. Okay, act nice.
Was what?
You heard that shit, don't lie.
I am here so I can see what I'm doing.
Damn. Alright, hold the light. Don't move. I'm not moving.
Hey, can you just keep the light?
I did. I didn't fucking move. That wasn't me. That was Hayden Panettiere. She did that shit. Sam, whatever her name is. Okay. I'm legit not moving. Not even breathing. Hurry the fuck up.
Nice one.
Shit. Damn, nigga. Yo, I ain't moved the first time. I don't give a fuck what they say.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired.
Nigga, I don't care. Just do the shit.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Then do it, nigga. Don't have me do it. Come on. Like, this is you. I'm your guest, nigga. Remember that. Damn, this nigga Josh never do shit. Okay, up and around. Boom. Now I know how to do this if I'm ever doing this in real life. This shit is loud.
That's more like it.
There we go. We got water.
Five, girl.
Oh, I almost left them hanging.
Yeah.
Almost left them hanging. Gotta be on edge at all times. You know, I can't slack. All right, can we go upstairs now? Ah, shit.
What the hell is that?
I don't know.
That could be a lot of things.
Stop being creepy, Josh.
Nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you.
That's not fucking funny.
Really
these motherfuckers
out.
Ain't got no jokes. Okay, she ain't scared.
I was not scared.
No. You just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Yeah, you know, she got to keep that figure. Okay. All right, I'm gonna accuse.
Oh my god. You were totally freaked out too.
What?
Yeah, you were.
As white as a sheet.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds.
Uh-huh.
Big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Okay, so you hear that too, right?
You know damn well you heard that shit. Look at his face. He's like, oh, shit.
Josh.
What?
There was some
he kind of smirking about it, too. He's like, yo, this
weirdly
is
regular.
Actually, no, some shit's going down.
Nothing regular about it.
Oh, shit. We should check it out. Fuck me going by myself, nigga. If some shit goes down, nigga, you need to be the decoy.
Now check it out.
Why?
Because we're retarded.
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Okay.
Yeah, oh,
shit.
Right.
You better not let that nigga show up with his mixtape then. Okay. All right, let's go. Come on, put some pep in it. Oh my god, nigga, what the fuck? Run, run, nigga. Run, nigga, oh my god. Yo, who's this motherfucker chasing me? Okay, nigga, took off the mask. Yo. Okay, well, who locked the goddamn door? Who locked the fucking door?
Why are these doors locked?
Okay, what the hell?
To keep out strangers.
Okay, this nigga don't even look scared.
What?
Wait, I think this is a joke.
Hey.
It's a fucking joke.
Ooh.
Who the fuck is
you
this nigga Chris?
What?
I should punch that nigga in the face.
Nice
with the glass zone.
Why would you do that?
Because he's an ass.
All this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you,
nope.
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
Nah, he wasn't.
No, but I wish I was. That was.
He still thinks it's funny, though. Oh, with the high fives and shit. Come on, son.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh.
She was scared, don't lie. Okay, wait, so wait. He had ditched the
what
other girl.
What in God's name are you wearing?
It's a robe.
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my
Please
God.
Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence.
Yo, they like each other. They need to stop fucking around.
Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
The Ouija board.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
This nigga's fucking
you
with Ouija
what?
Boards,
you
I'm telling
no,
you right
no.
now.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball.
That's right, right? There you go.
So have fun.
Sam's smart.
Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Uh-huh. All right, well, at least we got the hot water on now. They can do their Ouija board shit themselves. Oh, nigga, what do you want? And what the fuck is that? Is that a heart? And what happened to your window and your office? What the hell is this? Oh, nigga. Why am I even showing up here anymore? Why don't we even
I would like to understand
this?
Your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness.
Nigga, I don't have any problems. I don't know why I'm here.
Do you share this fear?
No, I don't. I don't at all. What the fuck are you talking about? He put rats there and gore there on purpose to fuck with me.
How do you feel about people who are afraid?
I mean, if they're scared. I mean, I feel bad for them if they're scared. Nobody should be afraid.
Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him?
What? Pity for him? What? I don't fear of isolation. I don't know. Fuck, not. I guess, nigga. Fine. What the fuck is with the rats?
Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
What the fuck? You trying to call me out, nigga? I don't know what you fucking asking me. I'm not even listening to you. Yo, why the nigga got the shit face all the goddamn time? Like he's fucking displeased in me or some shit. Fuck this nigga. What the hell? Nigga,
and
why are you so close?
Now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
Okay, nigga, back
what
up.
What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
Okay.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
That's good. You know what? I'm gonna have to say loyalty. Cause niggas lie no matter what.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. Mm-hmm. And what about loyalty versus charity?
Okay, loyalty versus charity. I mean, see, you know what? Like, if you got it, you know, I'm gonna go with loyalty because some people don't deserve charity because you give them shit and they don't appreciate the shit.
So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need?
I mean, if they really need it, yes, I would help them. But if they, you know, they ain't got a track record of fucking up, fuck
time.
Them. Yeah.
We'll talk again soon.
Okay, I don't know what this shit means, but it's got some fucking hidden meaning. And I don't like this dude. Next time I show up, this nigga's office is just gonna be fucking outside, probably.
So, says he.
All right, number three, isolation.
To communicate with
8 hours
world,
until
you
dawn.
You must
okay.
free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master.
Nigga, what does it mean?
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, uh-huh. This is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush.
This thing is not funny at all.
Yes, please.
Okay.
All right, they already fucking let's with this bullshit. Happens. Okay, let's see what this Ouija board shit's
Ashley,
about.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, so now I'm Ashley. Okay, is anyone there? We'll be serious about this. We're gonna fuck with it. We don't fuck with the dead like that.
Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us?
They should do the Charlie challenge.
There?
Nobody's here. Oh,
wait
shit, it's
a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
Uh-huh.
Spelling.
Hold on.
How's this happening?
H?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
HP?
Help.
No, HP. How somebody they want a computer.
What does it mean?
They want a computer.
We
HP.
Know what it is if we're supposed to help them?
Okay. Who needs help?
Who are you?
Yeah, let's see who you are. This is always a good question.
Oh, here it goes.
Okay.
S.
Sister.
Sister.
Oh shit.
Sister.
Your sister. Your sister, nigga.
This is for real.
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah. Okay. Well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Yeah, ask who it is. Don't be scared. We already into. Is it Beth or Hannah? You know what? Let's go Hannah. Because Hannah was, you know. Is it Hannah?
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Oh, shit.
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you?
Fine.
He ain't fine. Sure? Because he's freaked out.
No. Dude. It's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
Yeah, let's hear.
I don't know where to start.
Where you been?
If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Yeah, ask what happened.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay.
Let's ask these questions. Come on.
Let me think.
Just say, what the hell happened? Yeah, now fuck the apology. We said that already. What happened?
Hannah. We miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened?
Oh, answer it. Answer, Hannah. B.
E.
B. E.
T. R.
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God.
What?
K. I. L. L. E. D.
Betrayed,
no.
Killed.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Calm down, shit. Okay?
You did kill.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
Okay, she can't handle this.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Okay, how did they get killed? We already know. Who killed you? How did you die? Who killed you? No, they don't know who it is, so we're just going to say, how did you die, so they can know, so they can feel bad about it.
Okay.
We can't say it's the nigga in the woods with the mixtape.
How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you?
Okay.
L?
L.
I?
Uh-huh.
B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
here? E? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Oh, my God. Library proof. Okay, I guess.
Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh,
you
know, damn well I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Why are you getting mad? She's right. You wanted to use the shit.
Should
we get mad now?
Ah, man.
At least you know what happened.
I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
Yeah, it did.
You were faking it. You were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
What do you mean we? Like, these pronoun problems y'all got. Like, you can go look at it. I'll be like, y'all, fuck that. I'm staying. Okay, we're back. We're back with Mike.
Jess?
Oh, shit. Come on. She climbed up easily. Don't fuck up, nigga. All right. What the hell, Mike? Come on. We gotta find Jess. Yo, all these twists and turns. Okay. There's no footprints. There's no nothing. So, like, what the fuck?
Jessica. Oh, come on.
Okay, there's a car here. Old-ass trailer cars.
Buddy.
Anybody in here? Okay, there's a bottle. Oh, shit.
Ah!
What the fuck? The Terminator face.
Christ.
Oh, God. Yo. This fucking woods has no chill.
What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
God damn, yo. Okay, like, what the fuck is that anyway? Okay, let's just go. Yo, this is weird. She has no footprint traces, so...
Jess?
Maybe Cabal took her.
Where did you go? This is not funny.
Yo, it's not funny. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. No.
What the fuck?
That was so good.
Everybody here has got too many goddamn jokes.
I'm not singing it. No.
Oh my.
You recorded that?
What the fuck?
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Oh, God.
You don't send that to anybody.
I'm gonna post it on Facebook.
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Uh-oh. Okay. You know what? I'm not even gonna act salty about it. No, I'll take the L. She got me.
All right, fine.
You got me.
You win.
It's not a contest.
Oh, it
but
is now.
I do win. Every time.
Oh, uh-huh. God. Uh-oh, there go the Predator. Or that's Cabal Predator, the same shit. Okay. Okay, look. Y'all just need to just give them a good 30 minutes of your time. Okay? I bet the first three tracks is crazy. Usually on a mixtape, you know, with these type of dudes, it is. Okay, here we go. Another totem thing. All right, what are we looking at now? Look at it. Nigga, okay, look at it. Okay, well, ain't shit there then, I guess. Ain't no premonition? Let me look at it one more time just to be double sure. Maybe I fucked up. You know, I be fucking up. Okay. There we go. I fucked up, so. Okay, she jumped over the thing and another thing. Okay, so she's got to go over Jess has got to go over some shit with a fucking windmill thing. Alright, so I guess we're gonna approach on that soon. Yo, they gotta have like some sort of like pneumonia or hypothermia. They've been out in the fucking cold for a long ass time. No gloves, no nothing. Okay, where the fuck are we going? Am I going the wrong way? Am I going backwards? I don't fucking know. I don't think I am. Maybe I'll go this way. This is like a fucking maze. Alright. Yo, this is why we shouldn't even be fucking in the woods. And I don't mean the good kind. Okay. Alright. There's a bench. There's something on the tree here.
Well, well, well.
M&E.
Look at this fun little lovebird
carving. Uh-oh. That's for him and his ex.
An uh-oh. M and an E.
Uh-oh.
Any idea what that could stand for?
Shit. Montreal, you know, and fucking Elliot. Some shit. I don't know.
Or maybe Michael and Emily.
Uh-oh.
Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy.
Okay.
Pun intended.
Now, don't lie. Yeah, he's a sap. Don't lie to me. Don't lie.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You gonna show me some affection later?
Damn well.
Kinds of affection.
Okay.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink. Oh, you gonna direct deposit that shit? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go. All right, can we keep? Do I go straight? Okay. Okay, I think we're approaching on to the thing that we had the premonition about. I hope. I wish these motherfuckers could run. Like for real. Okay. Let's go this way. All right, I hear water. That means that windmill thing is approaching. No, come on. What are you doing, Mike? Come on. All right. All right, crossing the bridge. It's never good
wow.
to be...
Wow. Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here.
Uh-huh.
Girl, you know I'll help you.
Stop trying to talk game, nigga. You already got it. Just chill out. Okay, here's the deal. Where the fuck is this cabin? Like, literally. This is the farthest cabin of all time. It better be, like the best thing in the world. Okay, I heard that shit. It sounded like some crazy bird shit.
Screaming?
No. Probably just squirrel.
Squirrel? Yeah. What fucking squirrel was that? Fucking mutated fucking monster squirrel.
Freak town.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
No.
Hello.
Don't no.
Someone there?
Nobody's gonna say yes, ever. Okay, let's throw it at the rock, okay. What the fuck did that do? Oh shit. Okay. Just another one of them goddamn deer things.
That thing almost killed us.
Almost don't count, okay, so just be cool. Alright. He was fucking ahead of it before. That's probably why they came after you. You're disrespecting their fucking peoples. Okay. Let's go this way. Is this the cabin?
Charming.
Fucking thank God.
Everything you described,
wait.
Michael.
This torn down piece of shit.
I love it.
You love it. Yeah. Look at this shit. What the fuck do you mean you love it? Look at this bullshit. This can't be the cabin. They gotta be bullshitting. Josh didn't play me like this. What the fuck is this? Oh shit, it's the mask. Okay. Should I scare her? No, let's get her scared. She got me, I gotta get her back. Yeah, see, you know she wanna fuck around with me. Here we go. Put it on. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's right. Payback, motherfucker.
Do not.
Oh my God, Jess.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Revenge is mine.
Oh no, that is not fair.
Turnabout is fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, well, you fell. That wasn't my fault.
My power.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops.
So are we at the cabin or no? Like, what the hell? Yo, like, literally, I would have been like, you know what, fuck this cabin, let's go back to the place, and I just argue with old girl for the next, like, however long they're there. Because this shit ain't worth it. Alright. Shit. Oh my God, another one of these goddamn fucking things. Yo, we should have got a fucking gun. Shit. Like, I know, like, there's wolves and bears.
What is that?
What the fuck is that?
I'm not sure I want to know.
Okay, something just got fucking killed. Oh, shit. What the hell? It's smoke. Aw, damn. What the fuck? Kind of feel bad for it now.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Yo!
I don't think he's gonna make it.
So, should we put it out of his misery? Yo, let's put it out of his misery. Come on. It's the only thing. It's the right thing to do.
Hey.
Yo.
I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
No.
Okay. Okay. How do I...
Snap his neck.
I can't watch this.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, okay. God.
Okay.
Oh, dude.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up.
Oh, God. Wait, what?
Run!
Holy shit, yeah, you run.
Oh,
run
God.
Now.
What the hell was that?
Doesn't matter, just run.
Oh, there's a bridge. Over here. Over
okay, go.
Mike, get over here.
Yeah, get over there, Mike. God, it's not a bear. It's a fucking cabal predator. Hey, which shortcut? Okay, go. Go this way. We'll go to the shortcut. Okay, shit. I hope we don't fuck up. Go, go. Ah, she's gonna fucking fall. Okay. I think I fucked up on that one. Go. Come on, come on. Come on. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Ah, shit. Come on. Are we at... Finally, we at the cabin. See, we should... Why did you fall? Okay. Help Jessica, yes. Yeah, help her. Okay, this is probably a bad idea, but help her.
On, we gotta go.
Go.
I am!
Get up then!
Mike! Get the key! Get it open!
Okay, we're doing it. Don't pressure me, we got it.
Oh my God!
Okay.
That was close.
Shit.
What?
We finally got here though, we just had to run.
Had it under control. Whole time.
Oh, bullshit!
No, 100%. 100%.
Oh my God. Finally here. Is there any lights here?
I feel like I just ran a marathon.
You ran like fucking like 50 meters. Okay, it ain't that bad.
Gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in. I promise.
How can you be sure?
Yeah, can you be sure?
I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Yeah, but cabal fucking
car doors.
Predator does.
Where?
On the internet.
Hmm. Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
Mm,
I promise you that no bear or anything else. Gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we here now.
I'm almost feeling relaxed again.
So now you know what time it is. We ain't got no lights. God damn it. They didn't pay the light bill. What the fuck, Josh?
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, okay. It's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, is there a fireplace?
There is a fireplace.
There you go.
We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
Some girls like it rough.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right.
Okay, that's a little extreme, but okay, we can just hit the fire. You gotta hit the atmospheric mood lighting into.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady.
Yeah, you better get on that. You better get on that mic. Because I know she'll do you right. All right. So she's gonna sit there and I'm gonna do all the work? Okay. Okay, fine. So now I gotta find the fire. Okay, there's a lantern here. Okay, Bray Wyatt's here? Okay. Okay, here we go. Come on. Come on. I'm doing it. Apparently not. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, hold on.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going.
Look, Pronto. Shut up. Okay, right now I'm trying. Okay. Hold on.
Well,
there we go. Got it.
Take care of the mood lighting.
All right. Fireplace. This is an old-ass fireplace. Nigga, ain't no fucking wood up in here. Okay, we got it. There you go. We need some more. Come on.
All right. Logs are ready to go.
Okay,
just
we
need a match.
Okay, so where's the fucking match? What is this? Are these matches? Please be matches. That's
it's
a gun.
Yes.
That's a gun.
Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
All right. Okay. Yeah, let's show her the gun. We gotta figure out anymore. We're trying to steal the deal.
Huh?
She's like, nigga, will you just get this fire going, please?
Why do guns make them go completely bonkers?
Oh, my God. That shit's gonna probably come in handy, though, so we should keep it.
Right.
Don't put it back. Okay, put it back, but just make sure you know where it's at when you need it. All right, so for real, though, we need these matches, though. So where's the fucking matches? Maybe I should just go back over here and see. Wait, over here. I think we got them. Okay, what the hell's happening now? Uh-oh. What?
Shit.
Your phone?
Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
Where's what?
What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Yep, called it.
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Okay, well, I ain't going to get that shit. You better call T-Mobile and tell them we need a new phone.
My parents will kill me.
No, I don't care.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Your fourth one this year. You really don't need a phone then, no.
I'll have you look for it.
It's got to be outside.
Why do you worry about it anyway? Ain't no reception out there.
Don't think we want to go out there right now.
Yeah, we don't want to go out there. So we're going to sit here, and you don't need... Nobody going to call you anyway. Shit.
Fine.
Man, what you mad? Because you can't play Candy Crush or some shit?
Completely soaking wet, trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry,
Jess.
Oh,
God.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Oh, God, now she's just mad about everything.
I promise.
Okay. We need to get this goddamn fire going, because she is getting more and more irritated. My chances are just getting slim. Okay, we got matches. There better be one in here.
Looky. Who's going to fire up some nookie?
Okay.
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Yep. And we said it finally. Mission accomplished. All right, don't we need gas or something? Are we just going to straight match it? Okay. Oh! All right. Light that up.
Man one, fire zero.
There we go.
Very nice. A bravo.
Okay. So now we got that fire.
What comes next?
You know damn well what goes next.
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
Oh my, uh-oh.
Well,
booze?
If I'd known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just, I'm not feeling it.
Uh-oh, she ain't feeling him. Uh-oh, so what was she reassured? What's wrong? Yeah, what's wrong? I don't want you to, let me know what's going on. Is it me? Is it me?
Doing something wrong?
No, I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're, kind of another way.
Oh, don't you? Sense? We got here.
It's not your fault.
You got us here.
Jess?
And you promised.
Really
and
like
you. Oh, God.
Where you think I am? Well, Just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence.
Yo, some shit's about
Mike, what? The shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please?
Yeah, close the shutters. You know, get a little privacy going up
out
here.
There.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yeah, it's Cabal Predator. He's been alone
really
a long time in his life.
I don't like it.
Okay. He's the peeping Tom.
Shutter it is.
Yeah, you might want to close. He's like, Cabal dude's like, nah, nigga, come on. I ain't seen no action in like years, nigga. All I've been able to see is bears fucking. I'm tired of that shit. Alright, close the shutters. Close it. Okay, close that one. And now it's about time to get it in.
Voila. Shutters.
I mean, you can still kind of see through that shit. And you can see through the door. So that shit doesn't really do anything.
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and...
Oh, gosh, she's flaking on him.
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Aw. Mike's like, what the fuck? Okay, yeah, compliment her, you know, keep her going, keep her feeling good about herself.
Jess, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Not at all.
You have no idea.
Sure I do. It's just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
That's right.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah, and that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Mike has game, I'm not gonna lie.
Come here.
But he ain't lying, she is fat.
Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Uh-oh, here we go.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
You better handle that boy. You better handle that boy. Okay. This is awkward right now, because, okay, the Cabal dude is mad. He can still see a little bit, but he's like, God damn it, nigga, I want to see all of it. Alright, he's just going... Okay, well, Cabal, dude, don't cock block, okay? Just let them get it in and then kill them. Don't do it mid-time, because that's not fair to them. Okay, okay. He's already getting freaky, okay. Okay. See, this... Oh, God, he had to already ruin it. Damn, he's
what?
A hater. Cabal Predator's a hater.
What is that?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Okay, go find out now, please.
Okay, goddammit, why always gotta be me to find this shit out? I ain't trying to die today. I'm just trying to... Shit. Just trying to get some. That's all I'm trying to do. Alright. Oh, God, someone broke the fucking window. Oh, that's great. And it's her phone. They threw her phone. Okay, well, I think we should be happy. Okay.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
They threw it through the goddamn window.
It just came through the window.
Oh my God. Isn't that a little creepy, y'all?
God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Uh-oh. Don't go out there.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know!
Okay, don't do that, Jess. Jess, go back in the house. Jess, go back in the house, please.
Well, guess what?
You need to get in that...
You can't.
Okay.
You can't ruin our good time.
Just get in the house.
Because Michael and I are gonna fuck.
Okay, thank you for being blunt. Okay.
We are going to have sex.
All right.
And it's gonna be hot.
Okay.
So enjoy it.
All right.
Because I'm
you won't be doing that if you don't get in the house, though. You better do that right now. Okay, thanks for the play-by-play. Cabal dude is... Cabal dude appreciates that, you know, but now he's gonna really probably kill you guys. Oh, God. Yep, there you go, see? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. So that plan shot completely. Fuck.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
God damn.
I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
All right, we're back with Ashley and
find out.
All right. Now we with Ashley and Chris. Okay, cool. All right, y'all. We gonna run this through the whole chapter. You know, I'm gonna try to do this by chapter so I can keep a good track on this. So we gonna keep going with this. But it's crazy.
Really freaked out at the
I feel bad for Jess.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but.
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
Nah.
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to like have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
We did go a little too far, but hey, we can't do nothing about it. What the fuck is that? Okay, now there's a ghost in the goddamn cabin.
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books.
It's a button.
What is that?
Is it a button?
Why yes, would there button. Be a button?
Some secret passageway shit.
Can I push it?
Yes, push it.
That's what buttons were for, I guess.
I mean, why not? Push it. Okay. Uh-oh.
Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we sort are, of. I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
They got that kind
Maybe
of paper.
They didn't even know. This place is super old.
So...
It ain't that old.
Should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
That's right, you go. So I mean a bitch, thanks. Chris. All right. Okay. Oh, they got cameras and everything in here. Shit. Okay. There go Hannah and Beth again. Yo, these photos look mad, like real, though.
What?
Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
Okay, I found a photo, okay? Oh, there we go. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin. Fucking 16 years. 16 years for a pretty little hand. What the fuck?
Holy cow.
Oh my god, this motherfucker's crazy. Yeah, look at this shit.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What?
Look at this shit.
Chris, what is that?
Some creepy shit.
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
Yep.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
What kind of letter,
it's,
eh?
A threat.
No, that's more than a threat. That's a fucking goddamn
this is
prompt.
Serious. We shit need to find Josh right now.
Let's find Josh. He is not going to like this, but we're going to find him. Yo, what if Josh was doing this shit? I don't think so. But that'd be creepy. Okay. Door opens by itself. Come on now. I'm going through it anyway. I don't give a fuck. Yo, I'm showing no fear now, y'all. Yo, what, the Native American shit? Okay. I got the picture. Okay, what is this? An eviction notice? Okay, thank you for your response. Good to know the tribe still feel attached to the land here.
Do you think someone was actually after
saw that crazy guy again. Hanging around the generator shed. I'm going to start keeping
really messed up.
Okay, I think there's some creepy dude hanging around.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Uh-huh.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
I think it's like some native tribe. Yeah, and some Native American tribe. And I think they're salty about something.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
Uh-huh.
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
Right.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Probably. Well,
whoever
actually there is.
That guy I told you
about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
Oh shit, when this happened?
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
Damn.
You hear that?
What the fuck is that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Oh my god! Yo, what the fuck is going on?
Ashley!
What the hell? Come on, break that door. Break the shit. For your girl. Okay.
Ash?
Oh shit, I just got stolen. Oh god damn. What the fuck, yo? Yo. What the fuck is this? What the hell? So this is a different dude. Motherfucker's a goddamn fucking construction dude with fucking tool belt and shit. Yo, so he's just freely walking around the goddamn... Yo. Now he's just freely walking around the goddamn cabin. Ah, we back with this nigga again. Okay, this means that we ended the chapter. There we go. You still got hearts and gore. Okay, appreciate that. I can't stand you, Digger. I can't stand this dude. You still got rats, too? You took away the rats still there, too, probably. What's up, man? What's up? What do you want now? What did I do wrong now? Looking at me all sideways and shit. What, nigga?
Speak. I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay. All right. So now, how you get pictures of these people?
But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to.
Okay.
Well, this is an exercise in honesty. All right. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most.
Okay. I can do this. Now, this is easy because I already know who I don't fucking like. All right, we got Josh and we got Sam. I like Sam because she is so fat. And because Josh, I just got a bad feeling about Josh. I don't like the way he looks. Okay, we go with Sam on that one. All right, flip the page. All right, Emily and Matt. I like Matt better because Emily's just, she just always arguing and just, she just, I don't like her vibe. Her style is just a little too confrontational for me. All right, prefer Chris or Ashley? I'm gonna go with Ashley because Chris just, he has no jokes whatsoever. He ain't fucking funny, so I can't stand his ass. Okay, so we go with Ashley on that one. All right, and then we got Mike and Jessica. I never liked Mike anyway. I don't like that dude, so I'm gonna go with Jessica because you know, also like Sam, she is so fat. Okay. Why are you smiling at me and shit? Oh, now we gonna mix it up? Oh, we mixing it up. Now I know I don't like neither of these motherfuckers. Okay, Josh or Emily. You know what? Lesser of two evils. Emily ain't really, I don't fucking know. I just don't trust Josh's face. Look how he's looking right now. He looks like he on some grimy shit. I'll go with Emily. Okay. I'll go with Emily on that one. All right. Who's next? All right. Chris or Mike. You know what? But between the two, okay, Chris is annoying as shit, but you know, he, at least I don't get a bad, bad vibe from him. So I'm gonna go with Chris on that one. All right. Okay. All right. What? What, nigga? What's your weird ass looks and shit?
Tell me.
He needs to be fucking talked to, not
game
me.
You're playing so diligently.
Uh-huh.
Who is it that you most dislike?
I'm gonna have to go with, fuck, damn, Mike or Josh. Shoo. That's a hard one. That's a hard one, y'all. You know what? I'm looking at the survey of the situation. You know what? I'm kind of leaning towards Josh. I'm disliking Josh the most. Yeah.
Full of surprises.
Yeah.
I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now.
You don't understand me, nigga.
Oh. I'm afraid.
We out of time.
We're out of time.
All right.
Don't be too hard on Joshua.
I will. Fuck that nigga. All right, y'all. So I know that this is going to be the end of the chapter, so I'm going to end the gameplay here. And we're going to pick up on Monday with the next chapter. This nigga's weird. A lot of crazy shit happens, so I'm going to get into it before they start this shit again. So give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment. Yeah, I'm going to let this shit go. Drop a comment, and I will see you guys on Monday, and we're going to pick up where we left off. So until next time, I take my leave. I'm not listening to you. Granddaughter. Until dawn. They make us watch this shit every goddamn time, and it's kind of annoying now. So I'm going to start skipping it from now on. But you know, a lot of shit happened. You know, we got the hot water. Jess is fucking gone, and Emily is fucking knocked out. Now this creepy ass nigga's in the house. So now we got to figure out what's happening next.
Which sister is it then?
I'm out of here. Shut up, nigga. I'm out of here.